Thank you for joining me today. I'm Miss Nene, and welcome. Welcome to Miss Nene's Art. Thanks so much for joining me today. Today, I am working on 4 8x8 inch deep edge gallery wrapped heavy duty canvases. I picked these up at Hobby Lobby months ago when they had that 70% off sale at Michael's. So today I decided I was gonna go ahead and use these. Today is Sunday, it's a very lazy, relaxed day. And I guess when you see this video, it'll be Monday. So I'm going to be using the colors with additional colors. I'm gonna use the colors that I used from my previous painting. I'll leave the link in the description below or the cards above. But I will leave a link so you can see the painting that I did previous to this with the same colors. But in addition to that, I'm going to be adding some other colors to this painting. It's going to have a gray background, and I'm going to be using the space gray, the pearl space gray that I used in the previous video. And I will be using silver, cold gray by Arteza. I'll be using that again. Master's Touch, soft magenta. I think that'll be really pretty in there. And Anita's metallic fuchsia. Okay, so the plan is to do 2 at a time. I'm going to be using, for this set of 4, I won't be using my usual blow dryer for these. I'm going to be using my little blower, and I'm going to be using these attachments. And these attachments are for this blower. The blower, I'll leave you the link to in my description below. But these attachments I got from Tracy Reed Design Art. And I'm really excited to use these because I love this blower. And I think these little attachments will do great on these small canvases. So yeah, I have this shape right here, which I am going to use today. I'm probably gonna use all 3 of them today. And then these 2. So yeah, I got these from Tracy Reed. And I know everybody who does art, fluid art, knows who Tracy Reed is. Girl, I'm about to use these. So let's see what they can do. So I'm just gonna just take this off. It's perfectly in there. That's awesome. So I'm gonna use this and these. First things first, I'm gonna put these 2 to the side. And I'm going to just do 2 at a time. Now I'm gonna put the old one back on so that I can have some detail.
Thank you.